will help you. I hope these will help you. Once outside,
this
only trust your
really
weapon.
Nice stuff.
And your dog.
Good morning. Nice day out, huh? Anything unusual last night?
It was very quiet, but I was...
There's not much left in the treehouse. Here's a grill I found at the homestead this morning. And some ingredients as well. Use these for now. We'll be able to cook at the homestead then. No need to go to the treehouse anymore.
Hey, it's Nelson from the Redwood Outpost. How's the safe house coming along? I asked a few loggers to bring you some equipment. You might find it handy.
It's getting dark soon. There could be a zombie attack any time. There should be a workbench in the crates the Redwoods delivered. We can make new weapons with it.
I can make a new weapon with these materials.
The clock is ticking. We need to make ammo for our new weapons. And I am-
Thanks, Sherry. You've been super helpful.
Zombies now! They're destroying the homestead! Kill the zombies now! They're destroying the homestead! Kill the zombies now! They're destroying the homestead! It's safe here now that the zombies have been taken care of. I hope they didn't do too much damage.
This is Nelson. Get your ass back to the Redwood Outpost. Zombies
I gotta
are attacking.
Go.
did it.
Good thing you were here. No deaths or injuries at the outpost. But our defenses took a bad hit. And not to mention those who were wounded at the logging camp. We've got to rebuild the Redwood outpost. The Ravens will help, right?
Of course.
Howard is gone. The zombies broke into the outpost and I told Howard to hide. But now I can't find him. We secured the main building so the zombies couldn't get in. But where did he go? Please help me find him.
I'll find him, but I have some questions.
A place he goes a lot. He often plays with other children. And they're usually all over the... Lately, they've been trying... He said it's something he used to do as a kid. I don't know how to say this. But since he found out about what happened to his dad yesterday... Definitely not.
Is there only...
There's also a staircase to the second floor.
I think I know where
he is. We secured that, too.
Champ, what are you doing here by yourself? Your grandpa is worried about you. Are you waiting for your dad to come back? Will you tell me more about him?
The other day I was crying because my leg was hurting. So he came back early to tell me a story. He said that a hero smiled. He promised to make me an axe for my birthday this year. He knew, but...
You were looking for me, Nelson?
I wanted to thank you for your help. The Redwoods will always remember what you did for us. You're a true friend, and always will be. About that alliance. Tell Kane we're grateful for the Raven's aid. That was a bad time for us, but they came through. You won't find a better ally than the Redwoods.
Kane, Nelson agreed to an alliance.
Welcome back. The
The Ravens will do everything we can to help the Redwoods get through this. But in the meantime, I need your assistance on a certain matter.
Attention! We got a zombie issue at the logging camp. Several teammates have been attacked. All units near the logging camp, please go clear out the zombies and take back the missing antibiotics.
How could this be? This is the third time this week. Anyone out there kind enough to check out the power box? I'll let you pick from my goods when you're done. I swear.
Things are still rough at Redwood Outpost, so Sherry and Dr. Michael will stay there for a while and treat the wounded. I want you to join them. You should all help Nelson rebuild.
No problem. I'll get down there as soon as I can.
In this dangerous world, there's safety in numbers. So it's a good idea to join a camp.
We need to repair the signal.
No problem. Leave it to me.
The fog is thick in the jungle, so your visibility will be limited. Be sure to watch your surroundings.
Watch out! You've alerted more of them!
Close. Looks like that was how our search squad got cornered.
The zombies are swarming out of the jungle. Deal with them first.
out? What are you doing here?
Good to see you again, chum. Oh, great timing, too. I want to get a box from the tower, but I'm terribly afraid of heights. Would you mind helping a chum out?
Do you copy?
Copy, Sherry. How are you able to contact me? The signal tower is still down.
We've enhanced the signal. You're equipped with our most advanced comms device, so we might be able to stay in contact even when the reception is weak. But it's always better to have working signal towers.
This is great, Sherry. I've arrived at the first signal tower.
Those towers are important to us, but so are you. Please stay safe.
Hello? Sherry, do you copy? Ugh, why do comms always die when you need them most? Nelson, I've restored the signal tower and downloaded the data for this area.
My word, good chum, you're like lightning! If I recall correctly, there's an exploration token in your box. Collect exploration tokens to exchange for some handy items at the marketplace.